I wish I could hit that one. Because then I could just stand here and let it charge. I mean, I could, but walk over there. But I'd die harmfully. I just want him to like, charge. Yeah. Like, charge a bit farther away, so it gives me like, some breathing room. Enough time to walk back. Let him hit this. Oh, you. Run! What the hell? Run! Run! What is wrong with this freaking control? Run! 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 Jeez! It. Run, run, run. Missed it again. Oh, he's gonna get me because I'm not running. Run, run, run. Okay. That's over there. This. So I'm gonna have to get him to charge. Yep, right there. I'm taking a risk here. Just getting him to hit that spot, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Because you have to make sure that he's charging. Come on, please let it be enough. Oh shoot, please tell me I'm running. Please charge, okay. If you have time to grab this one, you should charge. He should charge. Okay. Run! Why does he stop? Should hit that. Yes! Really? Oh, you also have that on the back here. Weird. Was it the small door? Oh. This one? Now communicative. Meow at friends, roaring in the face of enemies. So wait, it's a cat? I thought it was a dog. Not quite ready for work. Go through here. What's this? Queen Bone Cell's mission. Bone Cell is looking for crystals for your crown. Offer 8 crystals to get your prize. Crystals, huh? Okay. 1. That's 2. Yeah. 7, and there's one more somewhere around here. Somewhere around here. There is one more crystal. Just one. And it's somewhere around here. See it. Two, three, five, six, seven. So yeah, there. So there was none out there. And the last crystal was there. It opens up that door, right? Yeah. Which gives me the final. Oh, this is the door. Okay. Okay. Are you still dead? Good for kids. Jeez, you're a giant freaking T-Rex cat. I got to put more on there. Fire up here. Cool. Let me get up.
Like a bomb to a zapper. I won't lie, I thought the dinosaur would finish you off. But if trapping you will get you out of my way too, then who am I to complain? I tell you a very fitting joke, but you humans just never seem to get them. The closest people to do than by what I was made to do. People who were genetically programmed to laugh at my every joke. They cited some end of the world scenario where whatever's in the queen's pouch escapes if I make her laugh. I'm not buying it! I was distraught, and I became dead set on making the ultimate jokester. But after failing time and time again, I realized something. I am the ultimate jokester! There was nobody better to be made, even if by me. With the sheriff occupied, reaching the queen will be a piece of cake. I will go now, because unlike you, my path to having my family back has never been clearer.
Wow, that's freaking. Jeez, okay, dude. That kind of hurts. You're useless. Wait, could I have just jumped through there the entire... Huh? Wait, what? What? Okay. That makes perfect sense. Oh. All right. Very soon. Probably could have done that, you know, anytime during the All right. Take me back. All right, let me go. First in the wilderness. Oh, they're not there, which means they're all over here.
Your Majesty, I have finally come to do what I was made for, and deliver my jokes! This is my best
Whoa.
act yet!
This is not what I was thinking I
command
could
you
do,
to
actually.
leave, and not tell any jokes! Oh no!
Well, bird's dead. Oh no.
Look at what you have done!
Oh, he's got that on his back too. Ooh.
Oh, they grow up so fast. Too bad she's about to get completely crushed. This is chaos. I follow every single one of your orders. Why won't you give me that satisfaction one last time? All I want is to make you laugh. But you know what will happen if I laugh? I do. And I told myself time and time again that some things are more important than laughter. But I can't wait anymore. I need to make you laugh, even if just for a little bit.
This is a crazed clown.
I can't put aside again. I am nothing without a ruler to entertain. I am. Your Majesty, tell me, what did the train conductor say to the kangaroo? Hop on!
Well,
that was terrible.
We gotta run! It's a tire floor coming down! The naughty ones are escaping! I've managed to get the elevator to work. But only partially. It can only go down. But right now, we have to escape this entire floor to anywhere else.
I got the other gear, man. What about Bird? That actually caught me off guard because I didn't know he was chasing me. What the frick? I did not know he was freaking chasing me.
The naughty ones are escaping! I've managed to get the elevator to work, but only partially. It can only go down, but right now, we have to escape this entire floor to anywhere else!
Cool. Yeah, I didn't know he was following me. That caught me off guard. And now I know that. Man, why you run so fast, dude? Right? You freaking wait up for me, man? Oh. Screw you, goodbye, screw you.
Everything we've worked so hard to build, just ruined.
I've let the other partners go, but grab this one. Things you know will definitely be
useful.
We need to find the Queen's Scepter.
It looks so
it's
stupid.
The only thing that can stop this madness.
I think that ends that too much. There we go, chapter 6 done and ready, so when I get to that. So this one's a bit shorter. This one took a bit less time than the other one did. Yeah, it only took me like 3 hours to beat it compared to the third one. So, yep. Sixth one will be after whenever I actually finish it. And this is posted.